नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इनिशियल रेस्पॉन्स एंड वॉलेटाइल डेटा कलेक्शन फ्रॉम यूनिक्स सिस्टम. प्रीवियस टॉपिक इज विंडोज सिस्टम एंड नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज यूनिक्स सिस्टम. इट इन्वॉल्व्स हाई कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी एंड ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्स मोर टाइम. इंडिविजुअल टूल किट इज नेसेसरी फॉर ईच एंड एवरी वेरियंट ऑफ यूनिक्स and suggested tools are not used in Unix operating system. Tools are not used, okay? In Windows operating system, tools are used. In Unix operating system, tools are not used in Unix operating system. Next, saving the data on the local hard drive, okay? Saving the data, okay? Storing the data on local hard drive. Saving the data on remote media, like USB drives, universal serial bus drives, floppy disk and tape drivers. Next, recording the data manually. Any information or any data or any gathering the information, it will be record the data manually. Transferring the data collected across a network to a forensic workstations using Netcat tool. Okay, transferring the data collected across a network to a forensic workstation using Netcat tool. Forensic duplication in Unix system. Collect date and time of particular computer system. We are collecting the gathering the computer evidence. It collect the date and time of computer system. Collect a list of users, number of users. It will collect the list of users who are currently logged in. They are doing the work. Collect list of currently open socket. Okay, socket is nothing but IP address. Okay, in command, Alt F2 is entered in order to switch to another virtual console. Switch to another virtual circuit, we are using the command like Alt F2. Date and time stamps for each file and directory, we are using the three techniques. Timestamp for each file. First one is access time, called as A time. Modification time, called as M time. Inode change time, C time. Okay, these are only used for directory. Date and time stamp for each file and directory. Now, ls command with suitable command line arguments, we are using Linux, ls, alru, / angular bracket, closed, / floppy a time, okay, access time, change time, modification time, three different line command line arguments we are using. In forensic duplication, tool requirements. The tool, okay? We in Windows operating system, we are using the tools. Unix operating system, we don't use the tools. In forensic duplication, tools requirements. The tools must be capable of duplicating each bit of information. Okay? Each bit of information. Generating a forensic duplicate, handling read errors, scientific and peer reviews. Peer means client server reviews. Okay, this is all about forensic duplication tool requirements.